in the office, which is a blow for the corporate events sector. But one determined company based in Waterloo is adapting to the challenging environment. Wendy Hurrell can tell us more.
The Leek Street arches behind Waterloo Station are an atmospheric place anyway. And underneath this arch, an events company has gone to great lengths to create an immersive experience involving some of music's greats. The show is a journey through history, starting in the jazz era. On to funk and soul, played through 56 speakers surrounding the room. And then disco, the sounds set to specially created visuals by Observatory, a company usually working on big live events and festivals.
We're really happy to get something in, to be honest. Yeah, it's been a quiet few months for sure. And it's music that I've always aspired to work with. You know, I've worked with a number of bands like Rudimental, Jay-Z, Rihanna, but I've never got to work with the greats in a way.
It's a multi-sensory experience using technology not often used in entertainment, including haptic seat cushions.
To create all the low frequencies, which will be able to, through this interface, travel through your spine to your inner ear, and that gives you a much fuller sound. If you get off it, you'll definitely notice the difference between the sound, between being on it and off it.
I mean, this is proper geeky stuff as well. I mean,
it is pretty geeky, yeah. It is pretty nerdy, but yeah, nerds rule the world, don't they?
It's true, yeah. Aures London would normally be catering for corporate events, but it's an industry hit hard by the pandemic. This show was developed with the help of money from the Cultural Recovery Fund.
We need to kind of come up with another revenue stream. So really we've turned Aures London into a studio, but then also we've now are about to launch LexTempus, which is a public show. It's our very first public show, and that's what's going to help us generate the revenue while everyone kind of gets back to normal and the corporates start booking again.
And until then, LexTempus is an effort for this events company to stay afloat. Wendy Hurrell, BBC London.
Now, you'd be forgiven for wondering earlier this week where summer had disappeared to. One business glad.